This is the elevator Walgreens.
It's okay, don't worry about that.
I know. That looks like a service elevator, but
that
we can't
ride like it.
That
looks like it is, yes. That's a service elevator. Yeah. This is a public elevator.
Ooh. Nice elevator. Look at that door. Ooh, very nice elevator indeed.
The second and third floor.
Whoa, 22? Are you kidding me?
Yeah, but I'm sure you can't go up that high.
Nope. This is going to be a traction elevator. Wow.
The third floor, I'll bet, is Walgreens.
Whoops. Walgreens at Times Square.
Wow. You get a good shot at these pictures.
Yeah, those are monitor buttons. They can not go anywhere except for... Okay.
That's pretty cool.
Yeah. Yeah, these are locked. I never expected something like this.
Oh, because they have the customers and the office people have the same elevator. That's pretty cool.
Mm-hmm.
Those are the basement buildings.
Yeah, look at that indicator.
I wonder if you can... Nope.
Nope. I like these lobby buttons. This is interesting. Get happy. Very nice elevator buttons. Restricted. Well, most of it, anyway.
Semi-restricted.
See, watch. Why is there an M?
Might be a maintenance floor, or it might be a mezzanine. You just don't know.
It's end up on three.
Mechanical floor. I'll bet that's what it is.
I like those buttons. I never expected like 22 stories.
A lot of buildings have a mechanical floor.
Yeah.
And that's where you'd keep. They put things like air conditioners, power distribution, things like that.
It's a very nice elevator, though. Nice fixtures. Whoa, excuse me.
Excuse me.
Whoa. That is it.